of this and it was 17 minutes long, and it didn't even have my face in it. It was like cut off. It was like only showing my ear, and I didn't like that. So yeah, so I'm gonna be doing this all over again. So I'm gonna be telling you about my schedule. I hope this one comes up better. And I know this one's showing my face. I hope. Okay, so I'm gonna be like, yeah. Hold on, guys. No, that's fine. I was just thinking about zooming in and zooming out. Okay. So, today. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. I'll be posting beauty. Okay, this will be all on this channel. It won't be a different channel for each one, because that'll be a lot of fun. So, I'll be posting beauty videos, game videos, like all different games like Minecraft, Xbox games, computer games, you know, random games. I'll just pick the games, you know. I'm going to be posting Minecraft, of course. You better be watching out for that. But the games will be posted all exactly on the same day. It doesn't matter what type of game it is, I'll be posting them on the exact same day. But I probably will not be making them on the exact same day. Okay? Random talks, random games, you'll be telling me. You all will be posting whatever game you want to see me play. And then I'll pick a random one. Like, I'll pick one that's random. And then I'll play it. And then you guys post in that video what other games you want me to see me play. If you want me to do a playthrough, I'll think about it and I'll tell you, okay? I'll also be giving advice, vlogs, whatever you call them. I don't get what's the difference. If you know what the difference is, tell me in the comments below. Also, cooking, crafts, DIYs, or art, those will be all in the same season. But if I can't do cooking, I'll do crafts. If I can't do crafts, I'll do DIYs. If I can't do DIYs, I'll do art. So, yeah, if I can't do art, I'll go back to cooking, crafts, and DIYs. But if I can't do any of those, I won't be posting a video on those, but I'll be posting a video. I'll just be telling you why I can't post a video on those, because maybe, like, I don't have enough money to do it. But I'll be having enough money to do art, because I already have all the stuff here, you know. And, yeah. I have, like, a bunch of boxes I can use. Like, this, I wanted to keep it. I just got this yesterday, because we went to Chick-fil-A. You know how I love Chick-fil-A. Oh, wait, no, you don't, because I haven't been posting videos. But I love Chick-fil-A. It's like my favorite restaurant. Favorite place. I would always be like, "What do you want to go eat?" I mean, like my parents would be like, "What do you want to go eat?" And I'll be like, "Chick-fil-A." And they'd be like, "You always go there. Pick something else." Anyways, it's not like every day I say that. I mean, like, we always eat other stuff. Okay. And challenges, like if you ever seen like a baby food challenge. Oh, those are funny. You know, like. Bunch of random challenges. So now I'm going to be telling you what dates I'll be posting those videos. On Sunday, I'll be posting beauty videos. I might not be recording on those days, but I'll be posting them on those days. And Monday, I'll be posting challenges videos. If I don't have a challenge video, it's okay. Okay, don't worry about it. Tuesday, I'll be posting any game, all the games. Not random games, but I'll be posting all the games that I have playthroughs of. So I'll be posting those of, okay? Wednesday, I'll be posting nothing because I'm very busy on that day. And I'll probably be recording nothing on that day because I'm very busy on Wednesday. Wednesday, why it came out? Blah. This is very not helping. On Thursday, I'll be posting blogs or vlogs, whatever you call them. Friday, it's random Friday, so I'll be posting random talks and random games. I might have a guest star with me on one of those shows, you never know. Also, on Saturday, I'll be giving advice, and, Saturday, which is today, I'll be giving advice and cooking, crafts, and DIY art. One of those. So that's it. Oh gosh, okay, so you see how I'm different location, right? Well, I'll be showing you. I just threw those papers on the floor. I need those papers. Anyways, well, let me pick up this plate off my desk. So I'll be showing you a tour around my room because I'll be showing you around I'll probably be posting videos in this room. I don't know. You'll see. Okay, so I have my lamp, my little doggy, mouse, my keyboard's in there, chair, desk. What am I saying? Drawers. Oh gosh, I slipped on. Never mind. I thought it was crumbs on the floor. I'm like, what? Okay, lamp, little thing, majiggy, computer, speakers, Rubik's cube. Yeah. Thing got from McDonald's. Thing in the background. Some other stuff. Alarm clock. What's it called? Nail clippers. Nail polish. Pens, markers, and little stuff, and papers. Like, this is homework, and then this is some stuff, and this is like the little competition at school, and you know, all that stuff. Photos, little fake phone, ballerina, princesses, water, frame got from Justice that lights up and you can write on it. Sorry, can't see that. And then over here, it's princesses, okay. Pig got from the radio. This is a lamp here, okay. This is a pot I made at school. And, so she had, like, this painting, and, you know, she made it. It's, like, really whole. You can get the stuff at Michael's if you want to make that. You can get the paint to get the chalk, to make a chalkboard little background thing. So, what she did, she got, like, the teacher, she got, like, the little tracing stuff. So, she got, like, a little leaf and, like, a little circle. So, we traced it on her pot. I picked a leaf because I wanted to pick a leaf. And then we traced it. And then after we traced it, we painted it with the chalk. And then she gave us chalk. And after it dried, she gave it to our teachers. And, yeah. Okay, so that's my desk. That's what it looks like in the background. There's my plate with the food on it. I haven't took away. So that's what it looks like. Okay. This is my drawer. This is my stereo. Sorry. And that's a little flop. I've been, like, blah, 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 just saying, like, it's a tongue sister. Oh, I really need water. I've been talking so much because I have to redo this. This is a little thing I got from McDonald's. A puppy thing. I put rings on them. These two are mood rings right here. This is not a mood ring. These two are butterflies. That's why they're both on the feet. Because if I have mood ring, not mood ring, and a mood ring. Glass case. Glasses case. Glasses. These are my glasses case. Okay. Hold on, there's something in my eye. Okay, and there's that little thing, deodorant, detangler, stuff to not damage your hair when you put heat on it, stuff when you take out a shower that I haven't used in a while. And then these, like, my bangs would be like, okay, this is on one side, and then this hot together, so I would, like, get the curling thing, and I would curl it on the side I wanted it to be on, and it would stay, when I took it off, it would stay on that side. Little, my iPod, sorry. Wallet, little note. Oh gosh, hold on, falling off. And this is like, have you guys ever seen the hair chalk trend? So I got that. That's where I spent all my money from. This is spray gel, shimmer spray gel, non-shimmer. Little Justice strawberry body mist thing. I don't know. Don't know what it's called. And then, right here is, you know, like a mirror, comb, and a brush. Actually, I don't really use that brush. I use this brush. Have a bunch of stuff in there. And then a book and photos, and I'm really running out of breath, so I'm trying to go really fast. Little case and little dogs and animals here. A microphone, laundry basket. This is, Barbie house. Back away. Can you see it now? Oh gosh, I'm like crawling. That's what it looks like. That right there, this top one, is actually the attic. So, but those books are like covering it. That's technically where the bed's is. I don't know, it doesn't matter. I have a folder back there. Oh, I remember it's back there. Okay, and then I got this thing that I made last year. Little paper I need to remind me, the little glitter smile thing I did at the beginning. And then, these two book things from the library, barn, punch posters. I'm about to turn this thing off. Okay, vaccine. All this thing's about to run out of battery. Posters on my door, stickers, little whiteboard posters, little art I made, some more posters that I got from magazines. I cut out closet, which has clothes, beanbags. I'm trying to go really fast because this thing is going to die soon. I know that might sound funny. Trash can, some art stuff, costume, some stuff up there, which has my piggy bank, my clothes, some stuffed animals in the background. I have a bunch of stuffed animals. It fills up the whole thing except for over there. And then down here, some more stuff, some more stuffed animals, like down there too. And then like a little book lamp. Then this has my jewelry hanging on it, some other drawers, some more stickers, drawers. What I could be saying that. Girl Scout thing. I'm not in Girl Scout anymore, if you're wondering. Dance costume. Costume for Halloween. Dance costume. Santa's hat. Some more hats. Some colors. And some makeup in there. Hats over here. Magazine stuff over here. Hello Kitty. Wallets that don't have money in them. Wigs, because I'm obsessed with wigs, some Halloween costumes, some more stuff, collections, trophies, Elmo, baby thing, something stuck on my foot, I got it off, picture that was going to be framed. Okay, now we're going to go check out there. There's posters on my door, see right here, and they had stickers on them. I get quiet over here because, like, I don't want anyone to hear me, and then, like, there's like stickers, but there used to be like a bunch down here. But my second cousin, she was one, but now she's two. And she grabbed the stickers and she would put them on my aunt's skin and shoes and clothes. Yeah. Okay, crazy. And then this over here is my book. Some other stuff from the Barbie house. Some posters. Okay. Then over here with this used to be my, well, this is mine. And then this is my this is actually less than the old video. This is a flower pot. An old flower table. Okay. So that was it. That's all I could show you. This is Bella Thorne and Zendaya, or you can pick One Direction, but I like Bella and Zendaya. And then this, I just changed it in the last video. I actually left it on. Princess is sleeping. Now I changed it to Princess is playing. And then I have Sleep Snow White. And then on the back of it has Ariel. I made that when I was like 5 or 6. Long time ago. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure to check more of my videos. Remember the schedule. Schedule, that's what I'm going to play. And actually today I'll be posting whatever videos I want, like challenge videos, DIYGGs, I don't know how you say it because I've been watching this video. If you've ever seen Cupquake, she says instead of DIY, she says DIYGG goodies. And I just stuck with saying that, and it just feels weird to say DIY. So, yeah, and I'll be posting a bunch of random whatever videos I want, too. And I'll be posting a video that's a vlog video that I made, like, a couple of weeks ago that I just, my camera died, and, that's why I didn't get to post that video. So, I actually forgot about posting that video. So, anyways, I'm just glad that you're having a good day. Even though you told me nothing about you having a good day. But, hope you have a good day, guys. And, make sure to watch my videos. I'll be posting whatever videos I want today. Tomorrow, I'll be starting the schedule. But today, I'm going to be recording and posting. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. So, that was it on Glitter Smile. See you guys later. Bye.